How is the market from ceramic technology engineering in China? I'm going to show you this product. This is 200 millimeter pedestrian traffic signal light. The two units. This unit has a green timer and a red standing bed in one module. And this one, green running man. This unit has 340 pieces of LED lights and consumes no more than 10 watts, whereas the timer consumes no more than 7 watts, and the red one also no more than 7 watts. The lifespan of this LED light is more than 80,000 hours. As you can see, the modules are covered with a clear lens, and each one has a sun visor, which is made of polycarbonate. From this side, you can see the shape of those sun visors, and the body is made of polycarbonate. Now I will switch off. This product has been tested for high temperature salt and high temperature environment. It works in temperatures from minus 40 up to 80 degrees of Celsius. It has a rating of IP65 and it complies with international standards of quality and safety, CE, RoHS, GPN. This product can be customized to your requirements. We can adjust LED layouts, adjust electrical parameters, provide different color of the housing, maybe also in yellow or green, not just in black. The sun visors can be made of aluminum, different shape, and so on. If you have any questions about this product, please contact us at sales@sunwatcher.net.